I think just the love of wheels, really. Kind of always was out on BMX, kind of playing around the local area, as you do when you're a child, and then come across a downhill one day, and that kind of led me to a downhill race over in Eastridge. Yeah, kind of went from there, really, after doing the first race there, kind of the bug bit, and yeah, here we are today, several years later. I think the sport on a whole is just building. More and more people come into the sport, which is great. Yeah, it's only on an upward spiral, I can see at the minute.
Like for me, because I work full time while trying to race or do other things, so this is still like a hobby for me. And it's also like a getaway, so you know, when you've had a crap day or you've got so much going on, you can go away and ride in, and you don't have to think, like, you just have a good time with friends and the social. Like, the whole community and riding scene in all different areas is just incredible. And then you always end with a pint at the end. Like, if you don't end a ride with a pint, then it's just not normal. Very much a lot more of a man's sport than it is a woman's sport. And I love it. I love the mix of riding with men and women. And actually, the guys that you ride with, they're all just stoked to see another woman ride. There's no judgment there, usually in the biking community. You might get the odd one, you know, guy, but the rest of them are just stoked. So I think it's realization and having that visibility that it's okay and people aren't bothered. And it's just about getting on your bike, having a ride and a social, and I think that's the most important thing.
Mainly, my older brother got me into mountain biking. Basically went riding with him one day, got stuck and been doing it ever since. It's been a long time now. I've been riding bikes for a hell of a long time, and yeah, still loving it. it was a hobby, and now it's become a bit of my, what's the word, like personality maybe a bit. I would say that's what I do most of the time. And yeah, it helps me get out mainly. I enjoy it. It's good fun getting rad. And yeah, I can't see myself not doing it.
Like just the roller coaster you get with it. You get like the ultimate highs, like winning a race, like completing a jump line, doing a trick or whatever. But then I think also the lows, like you learn a lot as a person from the lows, like injuries, like can put you into pretty dark places. And I think you progress as a person when you kind of get those lows. Like I think you have to hit lows to like kind of realize the highs.
I don't always love riding bikes. It's up and down like everything. I think I've always, like, if I go out for a ride, I'll always come home enjoying it. But if I, like racing wise, some days I absolutely love it and other days I think it's the worst thing on, like, ever. It's probably quite a generic answer, but it would be nice to see more women in biking. Like, I think it's like 90% males, 10% if not more males than females, which is all right. It's just the way that it's developed, and it's probably the way most sports have developed, like in the past. Like, more women in biking would be great, but it's just a timeline and it will happen. It just takes time, doesn't it?
For women in mountain biking, it's becoming like a massive thing now. Like, there's so many girls in it. Whatever bike park, girl centre, wherever you go riding, there are girls now. Where, like, when I started, like, there was literally me. Like, there'd be no other girls, or very few other girls at bike parks. And races as well, like especially like the enduro scene as well. There's so many girls in the enduro scene. Or like fast girls as well, and like free riders, like so many like steezy as hell girls, and it's just awesome to see.
I think you all just like feed off of each other.
Yeah.
We've all got things that we're all better at. Someone will get something good and then we're all quite competitive. You'd be like, I want to do it better than them. And then You just keep going until one of you normally has a crash and then you're like, there's the limit.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's nice as well, like when you're out of the group, you know that if you do crash, like you've got people there to bail you out and get you home.
Diversity, and potentially like taking down some of the barriers to like get into the sport, like, because, you know, bikes are expensive, but whether there's more events and more, like, availability to get other people into sport would be really, really cool.